cruise missiles, the centerpiece of Russia's campaign of intimidation in Ukraine, terrorizing civilians far from the front lines. But an insider investigation has found that one of its most important plants, despite Western sanctions, operates with outside help.